Hey there, it's Stephen Pegg from Loves to Travel. Thanks for checking out our videos. Always appreciate when you watch what we do. I will say it's beautiful, but it can go away. Snow. It's winter in Northeast Indiana, finally. So we might be doing a little hibernating, but we're going to go into Aldi's today and check out what's going on at Aldi's. Haven't been up here in a couple of months, so we're going to go into Aldi's and look at some specials. Before we get into our video, love for you to hit the subscribe button below if you've not already done so. Hit that bell notification button as well. That'll notify you when our next video pops up. Make sure you hit the like button too. It helps us out immensely. I am absolutely not sure what we're going to find in Aldi's today, to be honest, because I've not seen an ad and we haven't been up here in a little bit. So you and I are going to surprise ourselves when we go in, right, honey?
Right. Actually, I need to buy some stevia, the baking one, sugar, because I use that in my coffee because I'm totally out.
So let's get parked. We'll head on into Aldi's, do a little shopping, and go from there. Hang tight.
They're not on sale, but man, they look pretty good. The grapes, green grapes, $1.95 a pound. Do you want to get some grapes? I think we're out of grapes.
Yeah, we don't have any grapes, and they're a really easy snack. They do look really good.
They look really, really good.
There are other items on sale here. Zucchini for $1.45 a pound. That's a little bit higher than I'm paying, but remember, we are getting into winter and fruits and vegetables tend to be higher.
Especially in our area. Organic avocados, $2.89 a pound. Fuji. Not on sale, but Fuji apples, your favorite.
Yeah, that's $1.10 per pound. Actually, we should pick those up because I am out of apples too.
You want to get some?
Yeah.
See what they look like.
Yeah, see how they look like?
Those aren't bad.
There's I think there's a spot on that one.
Just yeah, there is a spot on that one. Let's see what this one looks like here. This one looks pretty good. Hang on, let me turn it around.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one looks pretty good.
Okay. And then there is broccoli crowns, $1.59 a pound, which is actually a decent price.
Yeah, they also have gala apples. That's an Aldi find, actually. Those are $2.29 for the package. We're set to, what, 76 cents a pound?
Right. There is.
And then what are those, red grapes?
Uh-huh.
$2.15 a pound.
I haven't had these in ages either.
So those are also an Aldi find.
Yeah.
Bartlett pears, $2.99 a pound, or $2.99 for the package. What's it, $1 a pound, so it's a 3-pound package.
You know the one thing about pears? Mm. I just let them sit until they get slightly soft.
Right.
Because I think these are pretty hard right now. So how I usually, you did not know that, did you? I just let them sit for a while. How do these look? You're not a pear person, are you?
I'm not a pear person, no. So I don't know if you're going to go through all that.
Yeah, I may not. So we may hold off on that until I finish my apples.
Yeah.
But that's the thing about pears is you just have to let them sit if you want to get them slightly soft.
Grapefruit, pink grapefruit, $3.99 for the package. What is it, 80 cents a pound?
Yeah, it's a 5-pound bag. That's a great price, but I know you can't have grapefruit due to your medication.
I've heard conflicting stories about that. So, I mean, I have an appointment with my personal doctor here next month. I'm going to ask him if I can have grapefruits because I've heard conflicting stories because I take a statin, conflicting stories on whether you can have grapefruit or not, depending on when you eat the grapefruit. I know you like spaghetti squash. I have no idea how to cook it. You do.
It's pretty easy. You just throw it in the oven. You can put brown sugar on it, and you just throw it in the oven and let it cook.
69 cents.
Per pound.
Per pound.
Usually I see squash in the fall. I usually don't see it in January. The one thing we were also out of, I didn't realize this, is I'm out of, like, sliced cheese.
Well, and the good thing about Aldi's has a really, really good selection of cheeses.
And their pricing is pretty affordable, so I'm looking for provolone cheese is what I'm looking for.
You get the best price on provolone cheese here. It's right there.
Right there.
$1.89 for the provolone.
Right.
How many am I getting? Just one or two?
Just one is all we need
Okay. Right
now because that is 12 slices.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you want to know where the date is, we always have this funny thing about the date. The date's like in a really weird location.
It is really
here,
weird.
Right here. It's off to the side. So this is good till May 2024.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're fine then.
Yeah. So they have other cheeses. Look at that. They have Gouda.
Yeah. If you're building a charcuterie board, This is probably the place you're going to want to come.
Pepper jack, lots of cheeses. It's the first of the year. What happens?
Oh, everybody wants to get healthy. That lasts, what, 2 weeks? By the way, that explosion you keep hearing,
What?
That's somebody else breaking their New Year's resolution.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. All those explosions you hear, that's somebody else breaking their New Year's resolution.
Okay.
So just saying, okay.
Lots of protein bars that is available here.
There's keto bars. There's snack advanced bars. There's meal supplement milkshakes. There's protein shakes. They've got a lot of stuff here. If you're still on your New Year's resolution about getting healthy, check this out. This is something different. They've got a lot of different sauces here and barbecue sauces, so on and so forth. But this is what I wanted to talk about because it's on special right now. It's an Aldi Saver for $2.19. There's different varieties of Berman's stir-fry sauces. Orange stir-fry. They've got Bang Bang. They've got teriyaki. I see sweet and sour. So if you're looking for some kind of a stir-fry sauce, this is something you might want to look at. They also have Indian sauces over here, also $2.79. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce these.
Well, they're tikka masala.
Is that how it's pronounced?
Uh-huh.
And that's korma?
I think so.
So, yeah. But that's also $2.79 as an Aldi Saver right now. This is something I'm thinking about because we do a lot of stir fry at our house.
Yep.
And we've never done orange without having, like, we buy it at Trader Joe's, their orange chicken. But we do a lot of teriyaki.
Mm-hmm.
But I've never had Bang Bang.
And they do also have soy sauce, and they do have low sodium or reduced soy sauce.
I'm not sure if that's a good price for soy sauce. Normally we do Kikkoman's.
But there's also other sauces. There is the Berman's hot sauce,
mm-hmm.
and there is the steak sauce or Worcestershire. I can't pronounce that.
Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire sauce.
Yes, can't pronounce that. Chili sauce and cocktail sauce.
One thing I will say about honey,
mm-hmm.
Honey never goes bad.
Right.
If it hardens up, you just boil it up and it softens right back up. And they have Berry Hill Clover Honey, $5.19 right now as an Aldi Saver. It's a 24-ounce jar of honey. I like putting honey on my chicken, believe it or not.
So the one thing about Aldi is you really have to watch the pricing, whether it's cheaper to actually buy it there or buy elsewhere. There's been some things that may be cheaper to buy at your local grocery store when they have it on sale. You just have to check your prices.
This is actually, William Ultra Strong Toilet Paper. It's
12.
Willow.
Mm-hmm. Willow.
12 mega rolls equals 4. And again, I don't do toilet paper math very well. 12 mega rolls equals 48 regular rolls. And I think that says $9.49.
Right. It does. Says $9.49. They're comparing this to Charmin.
Yep.
They do have some name brands on sale. Here is OxiClean Laundry Stain Remover.
They've got two different kinds. They've got the powder. I think that's the powder.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other one's the spray bottle. The powder is $8.99, and the spray bottle is $3.15.
And they do have Tide on sale. So this is actually a decent price for Tide.
Yeah, Tide with Oxy.
Yeah, it's the smaller one. So what we usually do is we buy the smaller one. And then we buy a bigger one and refill it.
We buy the bigger one from the Costco or Sam's when it goes on mm-hmm. sale. They also have, if you come up here, this is, I don't know the brand name, but it's Tandil.
It's probably their private brand.
This is for a $7.49, and this is for a bigger container
right.
of laundry soap.
If you notice, the private brand looks really similar in color to the name brand, which is right next to it. So that's how private brands tend to do it.
Yeah.
They tend to use the same color scheme, so you think that you're actually almost buying.
But the thing I'm going to say about private label mm-hmm. brands, 9 times out of 10, they're as good or even sometimes better than the name brands because they're pretty much made in the same factories.
Yes, they are. For example, let's go Kirkland diapers
mm-hmm.
are actually made by Huggies.
Yep.
And same thing with Kirkland batteries, they're made by Duracell. So things like that that you don't know until you do the research.
Yep. So keep in mind, if you're going to buy a private label brand, I would try them. If they work as good for you as the name brand, stick with the private label.
I think I'm going to buy actually a couple of these because this is a great price because remember when we went to Kroger?
It's like $2 more.
No, it's like $3 more.
That much more?
Yes. So this is what I actually use for my morning coffee.
So you want to get three?
Yeah,
or rather, two.
Two.
And there's no real expiration date on this. So
right.
We'll just put this in the pantry and go
right.
from there.
So this is, even though it's supposed to be used for baking, I use this as my sugar or sugar-free sweetener for my coffee. And if you actually compare the pricing of a stevia, stevia is pretty expensive. Look at this. For example, this here, sweetener is $4.75 for 9.7 ounces. And this sweetener here is $3.89 for 5.6 ounces for the packets.
Yeah, but this is flavored. That's the difference. This is a flavored one.
Well, that's like, you could have it flavored, but it's the same concept.
Right. But they do have an Aldi Saver on the sucralose.
Right.
The sweet edition sucralose is $1.49 instead of $1.75.
So here's a good question for you, everybody out there, since if you're dieting, what color of packet do you use in your coffee when you're dieting?
Yellow or blue? Or is there another one?
Or green.
Or you know, there's also pink.
Pink.
Yeah. Me, I use the white. I just use the regular sugar. They have chunky chicken noodle or healthy request chicken noodle soup as an Aldi Saver. Chunky chicken noodle soup. Oh my gosh. I love chunky chicken noodle soup. Right now it's $1.98 instead of $2.26. What? I don't know what it is at Kroger these days.
It is probably similar in price. What I would do is wait for a sale, because right now at Kroger, we didn't mention this in our Kroger video, but their Progresso soup is $1.25 each.
Okay.
So when they're on sale, they get to $1.25. Remember, pre-2000, they were 99 cents a can.
Yep.
So do watch your per piece, and they usually go on sale in the fall or winter.
Okay. The price of a dozen eggs here has gone way down now, $1.77 for a dozen grade A large eggs. I'm not going to quote the Kroger price because I haven't bought Kroger eggs in 3 or 4 weeks. So I'm not sure what the price is at Kroger. However, I have bought milk at Kroger in the last week. And the milk price here is like 20 to 30 cents cheaper. I think Kroger milk is $2.89 a gallon. And here it's $2.57 a gallon. So as we were drinking our morning coffee this morning and I went up to get another cup of coffee, I noticed that you pulled out of the freezer our lower sodium Appleton bacon that we got at Aldi's almost 6 months ago.
It's been a while. It's been in our freezer probably a good, we bought it when we couldn't find our bacon.
Yeah, so it's been there a while.
It's been like a year, year and a half.
But this has gone up in price actually here.
Yes, it has.
It's $4.25 now. From when we bought it, I will tell you right now, from when we bought it, it's gone down.
Right.
But from the last time we checked the price here, it's gone up a little bit. Because I think the last time we checked the price here was $3.99.
So the way we've been doing bacon is because it's just Steve and I cut it in half and I freeze the other half.
Yep, it's the way to do it.
We may be doing another video on the comparison of eggs, bread, and milk, because I did notice the bread went up in price.
Yeah, I think the last time we checked, this was like 99 cents.
It was under a dollar.
So yeah, I think it's time for a comparison, eggs, bread, milk, and such for the Kroger, Walmart, Aldi's, Target,
Meijer,
maybe Meijer as well. So
we may be doing that in the next this coming month.
Yeah, look for that coming up soon. I think it's time for it again to compare prices and see what the difference is. Also, you know, I want to go back on a previous video that we've done and just see a previous price comparison video that we've done and see how much prices have gone up.
Right, because they said inflation is supposed to be leveling off.
Or even going down in spots. So I want to check that.
Supposedly.
We have room in our freezer.
I'm going to find room in our freezer. This is amazing.
It is pretty cool. Butterball turkeys right now, 69 cents. 69. I haven't seen that since before Thanksgiving.
Right. So they're trying to get rid of their turkeys. And let's see if we can find a 16-pound one. This is just amazing.
Well, I wouldn't say amazing, but I would say good.
Things that you never think you could find.
That's 19. That's 21.
Is 19 the smallest?
What's that one there? That's 21. That's 21.
So
I think the 19 might be the smallest.
Okay, well, pull the 19 out for now and see. So
that's the 19, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And it's just till September.
Oh my gosh.
It's 19 pounds. Let's go the other side. They're just trying to get rid of their turkeys. And the one thing about it is we didn't really buy that many turkeys this year.
No, you normally buy 3 or 4 and put them in the freezer. 21. That's 20. That's 21. Yeah, they're all bigger turkeys. Okay. I'm not going to dig all the way down.
Okay.
So we'll take the 19-pounder. That's the smallest one. Yeah, they've got some other turkeys here that are still $1.99 or $2.49. It's the Butterballs at RLD anyway, 69 cents a pound. And we're well after, you know, Christmas and New Year's, so. We were at, was it Costco?
We were at Costco, and I usually buy turkey burgers.
And they didn't have any, so, right. But they have them here, and right. They're only $8.99. And I think you get how many burgers in there?
I think eight or six.
Six. Six. So let me, you want to grab one or two?
I'll grab one.
I'll get it. I'll get
you
it.
Got it?
Yeah. These are the Butterball turkey burgers.
Right.
And there's six of them in there.
And yes, there is some salt in it.
Mm-hmm.
But I do eat turkey burgers.
What you do is I'll eat the hamburgers.
Uh-huh.
And you eat the turkey burgers. I've just never developed a taste for turkey burgers. We have Aldi Finds. Ooh, that's actually a good price for that.
Which one?
This right here, the folding stepladder.
$19.99?
Yeah. We have one of these at home, but it's not like this, but it's the same concept. I know I paid more than that for it, though.
Interesting, a four-drawer storage tote for $29.99.
Do you see the tubs, the storage tubs? $8.99 for the storage tubs. I think that the ones, though, that were at Costco or Sam's Club were cheaper.
Was it?
I think so. Let's see what else we got here. Talk about people getting into a shape for the new year and resolutions. A lot of fitness stuff, a tummy trimmer, a waist trimmer, an exercise ball, a weight set, a suspended door trainer. They have a dumbbell set.
I have a story about the exercise ball. At work many, many years ago, I had a coworker, instead of sitting on a chair, sat on an exercise ball.
Mm-hmm. How did that work out for him?
It worked fine.
Oh, interesting.
But just some people did do that.
They've got some day planners.
Day planners?
This was my day planner. It was something similar. I actually had a day timer.
Uh-huh.
Now, this is my day timer right here. This is my day timer. Oh, look at this.
The personal heater for $14.99.
If this one sits at your desk or underneath your desk to keep your feet warm.
And the day planner or the planner was $6.99.
What else do they have here?
Fitness tights for $9.99. As the first of the year, everybody's doing fitness. Here is a massage roller for $4.99.
Mm-hmm.
And here is, down here, is a training workout jacket for $12.99.
They have active pullovers here and active pants from Crane for $9.99. The pullovers are $12.99, I think.
Huh. Mugs. Interesting.
Interesting.
Is that for
That's
what?
For your spoon.
Is it?
Yeah, that's for your spoon.
It's a
pottery mug.
Oh.
It's a pottery mug, and it's a warming pottery mug for $4.99.
What else is up here? A water bottle.
Yeah, glass, water, or brew bottle. I'm not sure I'd want glass, to be honest.
I don't know.
I travel a lot, and I use these a lot when we travel, and I just don't know if I like glass. I've long since surpassed wearing readers. I cannot find readers strong enough, as bad as my eyes are. But they have readers for $5.99.
Oh, I've never seen this. A DIY making candle kit and making bomb kit.
Interesting.
Yeah.
My sister would like that because she likes some arts and crafts stuff. This is a humidifier? This is a really, really small humidifier. Rechargeable cool mist humidifier for $10.
I guess I could use that for traveling.
Yeah. They have a bigger one here.
Oh, our grandson has something similar to that.
Yes, he does. $14.99 for that. Here's another heater. This is a ceramic heater with fan for $29.99.
Ooh, how about the floating shelves?
I have never been able. I love floating shelves. Don't get me wrong. I love floating shelves. Getting them to stay is another story.
Really?
You got to make sure you find the studs. And if you have a stud finder, the dad joke is, if you have a stud finder, it always points towards the dad.
Oh, funny.
That's the dad joke.
How about a luxury candle?
I I used to be into candles at one of my old jobs, and the reason being is the building kind of stank.
Okay.
And the candle kind of covered it. They had me in the basement.
Oh.
Yeah, and it was kind of musty.
Linen diffuser?
What is a diffuser?
It's like a scent.
Oh, I see what it is.
It's like a scent thing.
Two mist modes, 4-hour continuous, 8-hour continuous, white LED lights, auto shut off. That's what it looks like. Okay. I know a lot of people are talking about those. I don't know if anybody, let me turn the card around here.
How about apothecary glass jar set?
I was just going to mention that. I'm not sure if anybody knows what apothecary means these days. You know what an apothecary is?
Is it like a pharmacy?
It's a pharmacy.
Right.
An apothecary is actually where they make
herbs,
the drugs.
The herbs, yes.
Yeah, they actually make the drugs in an apothecary.
Well, there is also a luxury shower curtain.
We don't use a shower curtain in our shower anymore. We've got glass doors, but our other two, the other shower that's in our house does have a shower curtain.
Right.
That's a good price, under $10 for, actually, you want to take that back, the liner's under $6. The curtain itself is under $10.
Speaking of shower.
Look below. I do like my shower head, a multifunction 2-in-1 shower system. We have something similar to this, where we have the actual shower head and then we have the wand.
So they have two different colors. They have it in chrome and they have it in matte black.
And it's $20, $19.99 for that. That is a good price, a really good price for that.
Oh, and don't forget a waste bin.
Need one of those? Under $10, $9.99.
Didn't know what that was.
Oh, what, this?
Uh-huh, what is that?
An adjustable mandolin. Looks like a cheese slicer is what it looks. That's what it looks like, a cheese slicer. That's $9.99 for that. Let's see what this is.
It's
a saucepan.
For $9.99.
2-quart saucepan for $9.99. We use these in our house.
Yes, we have those.
Those reusable straws. This comes with a cleaner too, so you can clean the straws.
How about a cutting board for $4.99?
Good price.
Ooh, tongs, bamboo utensils. Here's one, banana hanger and fruit basket for $9.99. We have a banana hanger, but we just don't have a fruit basket.
Nope, this is a combination. So if you have like fruits or pears or apples that you just bought and bananas, so, covered fridge trays. That's what these are. These are to put in your fridge to hold, like, well, this one has eggs.
Is it?
Yeah, it's got.
Oh. That's what our daughter-in-law has.
Yeah.
Because I know she makes great deviled eggs and brings them over.
Oh, my gosh. She makes phenomenal deviled eggs. I'm a deviled egg fanatic.
How about a cushion grip bath mat?
This is what you need in our shower.
Yeah.
You slipped the other day and kind of messed up your knee a little bit. Maybe we should get one of these for our shower.
Uh-huh.
It's only $5.
There is also some bamboo containers.
And with lids, I think. It's glass containers with bamboo lids is what it is. What's the price on those? $7.99 on those.
There's also some to-go assortments.
Yeah, let me say this real quick. What we're showing you here may not be in your Aldi.
Right.
Because as the sign says, here today, gone tomorrow. Mm-hmm. You always have to look down the aisle and see what's there today, because if you like it, buy it. It may not be there tomorrow. Here's some shaker bottles.
Right, for fitness.
And that's what people say, what are the balls for? To help mix it up.
Right, to mix the protein shakes.
Yep.
Just make sure when you buy a shaker bottle, make sure it doesn't leak. I know, I think Andy, when he was doing weightlifting, he goes, well, he had to get a new one because it leaked.
It leaked, yeah. Here's a leak-proof bottle, 64-ounce leak-proof bottle for $5. Ooh, kids' boots. Cozy boots, $9.99. They've got different sizes. Let me see what they look like. Somebody's got one open. There you go.
Nice.
And there's different kinds here. So a lot of different boots here.
Oh, I like this one, the bamboo stool.
Oh, interesting. How much is that? That's $16.99?
Isn't that cute?
That is kind of cute.
That is pretty cute.
So they've got it set for a bathroom.
Uh-huh.
So.
We should take it to places that don't have that end table in our
For you? Yeah.
In the places that we stay.
That's funny. You hate not having an end table on your side. They do have all sorts of different sizes of shoes and boots here, so make sure you check it out at your Aldi. And what are these? These are like gloves. Oh, yeah, gloves and winter stuff.
Winter stuff.
They have a throw. I know how much you like throws.
$14.99.
And then, no, the throw is, yeah, $14.99. What's that? Is that a bath rug?
A bath rug for $9.99.
Yeah, so some different stuff here.
Here's a men's two-piece sleeper set for $12.99. Isn't that so cute? How much is that?
Trying to find a,
I think it's
oh,
a
character slippers, $4.99.
$4.99 for character slippers, okay. And you don't think about this, but there is hair accessories here too.
You run out of hair ties all the time. You tie your hair back in the shower and you run out. Oh, you also tie your hair back at Disney to wear a hat. But they have hair ties and you're always saying, where's my hair tie? Where's my hair tie? You buy them by the dozens. What's this? This is a concealer. Concealer for $5.99. Oh, vibrating massage ball.
Yeah, just you never know what
you never know what you're going to find here. There's a Evo smartwatch for $24.99. What is it?
It says iOS and Android compatible. Interesting.
Sleep monitoring keeps you when you sit. It gives you your reminders, tracks your activity, heart rate. So yeah, $24.99. This is what I was going to show you.
Oh my gosh. How did they get these? The Wish?
I don't know, but I saw on one of the pages I follow on Facebook that Aldi had these, and our Aldi does have these. The Wish doll, $18.69 for the Wish doll.
Wow.
That is a great price for that. So I don't know if you're looking for one of these, but this is from the Disney movie Wish. So something you can pick up for your kid. That is a great price. You know how much that's probably going to go for in the parks?
What, like $40?
$40 or $50. This is actually something that would work well on an airplane.
Mm-hmm.
Noise-canceling Bluetooth headphones. You can use them with your smartphone or your tablet when you're on a plane, so you don't have to be corded watching whatever on a plane or even at home. Not a bad price either, $24.99 for those. They do have some toys here as well,
right,
don't they?
Look at this treehouse playset.
Ooh, wow. What's the price of that?
$29.99, and I think there's a spaceship one behind it, too.
That is a great price.
That's a treehouse, and there's a spaceship playset, too. That is really cute.
That's
Ooh,
a
like
great
that.
Price. Think our grandkids might like one of those?
I think so.
Or both of them?
Probably.
We, I think, need to pick this up, because I think our snow brush, this part of it's broken.
Is it?
Yeah. And it's only $5, and it's telescoping, so you can go out further with it. I like this. I think I'm picking this up. It's only $5, the telescopic snow brush. And again, I say because the one I've got in my truck, that's broken on it. You know, one thing you'll have to remember about Aldi, A, first of all, the quarter carts. B, is you have to bag your own stuff. And so bring your own bags, bring your own boxes.
Yeah, so we actually did bring our own stuff.
Now, if you don't have anything, they do sell Aldi bags, which we did once. But bring your own bags, bring your own boxes, whatever you need, because you got to bag your own stuff.
You okay?
Yeah.
It's lifting that turkey, right?
Yes. The turkey's heavy. We got
to... We're putting the turkey away.
Putting the turkey away. We got a 20-pound turkey for 69 cents a pound.
Butterball.
You can't beat that price. There was not... That price wasn't even beaten before the holidays. We talked to the cashier as we're walking out, and she said that they're trying to get rid of the turkeys. They have a whole bunch of turkeys. So if you're looking for a turkey to put in the deep freeze, head over to Aldi's, because they've got a bunch of butterballs and other brands.
Right, so do check your Aldi. They may or may not have them. At our Aldi, we have them.
And they have a lot. So make sure you check that out. And we also found some other finds. I do want to mention, by the way, I have my Aldi quarter. And what I've done the last three or four times is basically trade with somebody coming in. I give them my cart, they give me the quarter, and the quarter just goes back and forth. If there's nobody coming in, I've been leaving the quarter in the cart just so that the next person has the quarter. I mean, it's only a quarter, So just keep in mind, if you don't see one though, you got to put a quarter in the cart to get the cart. Just saying. So checking out all these. We haven't been here in, what, months? 2 or 3 months anyway?
Couple months.
So we wanted to come back up to all these. Thanks for checking out this video. Always appreciate when you check out what we do. Hit the subscribe button below if you've not done so. Get that bell notification button as well. That'll notify you when our next video goes up. Make sure you hit the like button too. Helps us out immensely. Thanks for watching. Trying to save you some money at Aldi. And have a magical day.